and place it in a microwave safe bowl.
And always
remember what, Lucas?
Watch the ChemKnits videos. Always.
Yes, we'll say that.
Always on YouTube.
Thank you, honey. We'll say that at the very end. Now I am going to cover this with a silicone microwave safe cover and pop it in the microwave.